It is a visit in the context of maintaining good relations between the security forces of Tanzania and Rwanda. The Chief of Defense Staff of the Rwanda Defense Force, General Jean Bosco Kazura, accompanied by the Ambassador of Rwanda in Tanzania, Major General Charles Karamba, was received by the Minister of Defense of Tanzania, alias John Kwandikwa, on Monday. The talks took place at the Tanzanian Ministry of Defense in Dar es Salaam. Also present at the meeting was the Tanzanian Chief of Defense Forces, General Venance Salivatore Mabeyo, and various other officials in the Tanzanian Armed Forces. The Rwanda National Police Inspector General, CGP Dan Munyuza, accompanied by the Chief of Defense Staff of the Rwanda Defense Force, also visited the Tanzanian Police Headquarters in Dar es Salaam and held talks with Tanzanian counterpart Simon Nyakoro Siro. The two police officials later spoke to the media about their discussions. We agreed that together with the police of other countries, we should fight this and should overcome it. I'm happy. We talked a lot and we believe that everything is possible. Tanzanian Police Chief Simon Nyakoro Siro explained that the measures would bring peace to the people of both countries. We agreed that our people, Rwandans and Tanzanians, should live in security in these two countries and our East African community, so that a criminal who commits a crime in Tanzania and flees to Rwanda will never have peace or work there, and vice versa. We hope that there will continue to be ongoing cooperation between our related security management. The visit of the Rwandan delegation will continue in various parts of Tanzania and is expected to include a visit of various units of the Tanzanian Armed Forces and the various activities. Tanzania and Rwanda are neighbors and have good relations in various fields, especially the security forces in the two countries that work closely together.